cincuenta, mamá de Chihuahua.
People of all of Africa, my name is Prince Boom Shakalaka, and we are looking for Drew Prince. I am sitting here, standing here with my friend, my great brother and friend, Mr. Red Zulu.
Hello, people of Africa. We're here looking for true praisers. We want people to show us how to praise God like the real people do, like the Pandy King. We want to praise Jesus. So we're going to look out and find the best praiser there is to offer out here.
Yes, we are looking for the best praiser in all of Africa. We are looking around. We have been to North Africa, South Africa,
West
Africa, and East Africa. And we have not been able to find the true praisers, the true leaders, to show us how to give true praise. We have looked all around. We have looked left and right. We will not find the right person. So, we are looking for the one person of all of Africa. Our servants are going to bring us the one person, the number one praiser in all of Africa. Now, we are looking around, we have looked all over Africa, but we are looking for you, the true praisers! Nobody said anything.
No praise.
That is what we are talking about. Nobody is showing us true praise. So we want that one person. We want one person of all of Africa to show us how to be great leaders and true praise.
True praisers!
See, they just did it again. Nobody said anything. See, that's what I'm talking about. You're making me mad and I'm going to leave right now. You ready? Let's go. Yes, so today is the day. We need to find out who is the true praiser in all of Africa.
So excited, they went out and they searched all of the land and they found the best praiser in all of Africa.
So excited. Okay, well, the gods are here. They have him in the back. You can bring him on now. Bring him in.
Yes, we are at the true praiser.
Yes,
praise.
True praiser, true leader.
Okay. I'm ready.
Okay, yeah, okay. So, what is your name?
My name is Soul Glow.
Are you correct, sir? Did you say Soul Glow?
My name is Soul Glow.
This is a bit of a different name. It's okay.
No judge.
We're not going to judge.
True praise.
Show us true praise. He's acting worse than the people that we talked to earlier.
Yes.
I can't believe it.
This is no praise again.
God, can you please get him out of here? I cannot believe it. We have not been shown true praise for the last 20 years.
Maybe we're not clear who we asked for. We want leaders to show us true praise and how to praise God.
Great ladies, you know what? I think it's time for us to go outside of these walls.
Maybe we should bring out the secret weapon.
The secret weapon? Yes, the secret weapon. I've been waiting for it. I haven't been doing this for so long.
Alright, we're gonna go to YouTube and find true praise on the internet.
On the internet.
Okay,
go get your laptop.
Look, y'all outside praising.
Look at the people with the rivers.
The whole congregation is praising God.
He's an awesome leader.
All right, look at this man.
Look at the babies are praising.
True praisers.
True praisers.
Look at this guy. Oh, look at her. Look at this girl. And that's what I am talking about. That is true praise.
True praise.
Look at this.
New Millennium Praise Center.
Praise. That is it.
I like that tribe. We should go there.
Yes. Let's go.
That is the place to go. Prince Boom Shakalaka. I was on the internet. They're having a pastor and wife anniversary. Our yes. Appreciation.
Look at that.
We should go there and find true praise at the appreciation.
Yes, that'll be great.
The only bad part is in Dallas, Texas. Actually, Pleasant Grove. The tribe of Pleasant Grove.
No.
So we have to go now. It's a long journey ahead of us. But if we leave now, we can make it in time. It's June 10th.
June 10th?
We have to get on our way and go now.
All the way to Dallas?
We can do it. I want to find true praise.
So we'll do whatever it takes.
Find true praise.
Whatever it takes
to find true praise. Look, let's go. Come on.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Round, round, get around. I get around. Yeah, get around, round, round. I get around.
I get around.
Never been beat, and we've never missed yet with the girls we meet.